That's very important question. Yes, as on 29 September 2021, if you were working as a farm worker, yes, you qualify dairy worker because you are on the scarce list of primary workers for New Zealand. And doesn't matter if you change your job, because that's what, as on that date you were working. So that's fine. So that's acceptable and you can apply for the residence visa.